God or
on Wednesday,
Lord your Wednesday,
this is hour of mercy.
Wakati ano?
We have a program here we call Hour of Mercy.
Ani eto ta npe ni wakati ano?
7 a.m. in the morning.
Ago meji aro.
And it's a special program handled by our Father and the Lord here.
O si je to ara oto ti baba nu lo apapa fun ra won
ma se ara. And this Wednesday is even a special one because it's going to be anointing service.
Ele ta ma se ni ojo Wednesday ose o tun wa je ara oto to lo ma je se ifamiroyan.
So come and be anointed for God in Jesus name.
E wa kesi gba ifamiroyan Olorun.
On Thursday,
ojo Thursday,
we are going to have family breakthrough hour.
Amani wakati alaja ati idile.
We want you to be here in that evening.
Afeke wa ninu eto yin.
So that you can be blessed.
Kele di alabokan
for that family breakthrough hour.
Fun yin. Aluyo ti idile.
On Friday,
lojo Friday,
we have a wonderful wakati dandi.
I need to work at it down the hour of deliverance.
Yes, for our Yoruba section.
For our lady Yoruba.
And it's also our prayer rain section.
At Simanshi Ojo Adura and Ojo Friday.
Then on Saturday.
Not just Saturday.
We have the women deliverance by 8 a.m.
I need to see the phone with Brilla Gometo Aro.
And God bless you as you come in Jesus' name. On every first Saturday of every month. We always have a program we call Power Must Change Hands.
A man need to agbara gbodo paro wo.
It's a program where you stop eating on Thursday night.
Then you enjoy ta ba je ni ojo Thursday lale.
On Friday you will not eat anything.
Lojo Friday o ni jo ko.
Saturday morning you come here all of us we hook to the international airport.
Lojo Saturday o pade ni bi lati darapo mo ilu yi ajo wa.
As you come God bless you.
Je se wo Olorun ayo buku fun yin.
Amen.
Amen.
We are going to have the morning deliverance it hold this week.
It's
going to be Monday to Friday.
That's your Monday to your Friday.
8 a.m.
I go make your
come fast. And please dress decently. Our daddy in the Lord SRO will be around.
Baba nwa lori okay no wa ma wa ninu eto itusile yi.
So as you come you are highly blessed.
Be se nwa Oluwa yo ma bukun fun yin.
Our month upon Mount Zion program this week.
Eto wa ta ma se ta pe ni lori okay Sioni.
It's Monday to Wednesday.
Yo ma wa ni Monday ose titi di ojo Wednesday.
12 midnight to 3 a.m.
Ago meji la oro titi di ago meta aro.
Also we have the Yoruba deliverance 17 June.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ náà ni a ní ètò ìtúsílẹ̀ ní èdè Yorùbá tó máa wáyé ní ọjọ́ Friday ọ̀sẹ̀ yìí.
By 5 p.m.
Láago márùn-ún àbọ̀ ìrọ̀lẹ́.
The big one is here, the Bible quiz.
Ìdánwò
Bíbélì. Dr. Dike Olúkọ́yá Bible quiz is here again.
Ìdánwò Bíbélì ti
Dr. Dike Olúkọ́yá. This time around is in a big form.
Eléyà ti wá túnṣe tó sì ti jẹ́ ètò ńlá.
We are going to collect a form of 1,000 naira.
1,000 naira la ma fi gba fọ́ọ̀mù àti kópa.
The program is going to hold on 25th of June.
Yóò máa wáyé ní ọjọ́ kẹẹ̀ẹ́dọ́gbọ̀n oṣù
yìí. We have wonderful gift for the winners.
Ẹ̀bùn ara ọ̀tọ̀ ló sì ti wà nílẹ̀ fún àwọn tó bá
pegbede. The first prize is 300,000.
Ẹni tó bá pegbede jùlọ a máa gba 300,000 naira.
Other prizes are attached. We have the poster outside, please just check it outside.
Àlẹ̀mọ́ rẹ̀ wà níta, àlè yẹ̀ wò tá a bá ń lọ.
Then the empowerment men, there's an empowerment program for the men violon.
Ètò ìrónilágbára kan wà fún àwọn ọkùnrin.
It was done on Saturday.
Tí wọ́n ṣe ní ọjọ́ Saturday lánàá.
So the men of Gala are meeting today.
Àwọn ọkùnrin yóò máa ní ìpàdé lẹ́nu.
To see the soap that was produced on Saturday.
Láti rí ọṣẹ tí wọ́n ṣe jáde lánàá.
So they will meet at the right wing.
Wọ́n máa pàdé ní ìgun ọ̀tún lẹ́yìn.
The counseling group.
Àwọn tó ń gbani ní ìyànjú.
The brethren that need counseling and prayers.
Àwọn tó bá nílò ìgbani ní ìyànjú àti àdúrà.
Should please meet the counseling pastors and the other group over there.
Kí wọ́n rí àwọn olùṣọ́àgùntàn tó wà ní ẹ̀ka yìí lẹ́yìn ìsìn.
The audio department.
Àwọn tó ń ká ohùn sílẹ̀.
Need more members.
Ó nílò kí àwọn ènìyàn darapọ̀ mọ́.
So if you are talented and you have a call.
Tí Ọlọ́run bá fún ẹlẹ́bùn tó sì ní ìpè.
To work in the audio department.
Láti ṣiṣẹ́ ní ẹ̀ka tó ń gbohùn sílẹ̀.
Please join them.
Ẹ jọ̀wọ́ ẹ darapọ̀ mọ́ wọn.
More members are also needed in the sanitation group.
Àwọn tí wọ́n sì ń ṣe ìtọ́jú ilé Ọlọ́run yìí náà, wọ́n nílò kí àwọn èèyàn darapọ̀ mọ́ wọn sí.
These are the group that are cleaning the church.
Àwọn ní ìsọ̀rí tí wọ́n ń ṣe ìtọ́jú ilé Ọlọ́run tó ń jẹ́ kó wà ní tónítóní.
So we'll be happy if you are part of them. Shout hallelujah.
Ẹ̀kẹ́ hallelujah.
Let all the members of MFM OK Oyinbo.
ki gbogbo awon ọmọ ijo ti oke oyinbo
meet with their pastor at the youth church.
Kọ́ pàdé olùṣọ́ àgùntàn wọn ní gbọ̀ngàn ti àwọn ọ̀dọ́.
After the service today.
Ní kété lẹ́yìn ìsìn lẹ́nu.
The breakthrough clinic.
Ilé ìwòsàn alájà.
Okay, we have announced this 3 nights upon Mount Zion. Amen.
Amen.
If there is any other information.
Tí ìfilọ̀ mìíràn bá tún wà.
You shall let us know.
A máa fi tó wa létí.
Let's raise our hands as we raise our one hand up as we sit.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí a náwó ọ̀tún wa sókè bí a ṣe gbàdúrà yìí.
Father in the name of Jesus.
Bàbá lórúkọ Jésù.
Anoint me for signs and wonders this morning.
Fi àmì oyún mi fún àmì àti ìyá
tó ń sọ. In the name of Jesus.
Lórúkọ Jésù.
So shall it be in Jesus' name.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni yóò rí lórúkọ Jésù.
So please listen to this important announcement. Our routine for the Holy Communion is like this. We used to file out to take the communion in front. We used to. But now we'll just be seated on our seat while the pastor comes to serve you there.
Ṣùgbọ́n ní báyìí a wà ní orí ìjókòó wa bá ti jókòó àwọn olùṣọ́ àgùntàn wọn wà gbé bá wa níbẹ̀.
Meanwhile the ushers would have passed the disposable cups round.
Àwọn aṣọ́nà wọn ti fi ife wọn ti pin kárí wa.
So the pastors will come and visit you and serve you there just.
Àwọn olùṣọ́ àgùntàn wọn wà bá wa níbi tí a jókòó sí yẹn wọ́n sì fi oúnjẹ alẹ́ olúwa fún wa.
Let's pray like this.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká gbàdúrà báyìí.
Say my father and my lord.
Bàbá mi àti Ọlọ́run mi.
Bless me today.
Bùkún fún mi lónìí.
In the name of Jesus.
Lórúkọ Jésù.
Let somebody shout a wonderful hallelujah. Can we please rise up on our feet? We are in another round of prayer now. And it's going to be titled War Against Generational Embargo. War Against Generational Embargo. I want you to gather yourself together. And you will pray for yourself. You will say, I just see my father's house. Residing in my body. Your
you are too gentle. You are too gentle.
Jesus, wonderful name we pray.
You will say,
generational curses that have introduced embargo into my life. Generational curses that have introduced embargo into my life. Jesus, wonderful name we pray.
You will say,
every sickness in my life that appear to disappear, it will go for some time.
You love it,
and you just feel it has gone forever.
What
from nowhere,
no, Gigi.
It will just reappear
again.
And it has made you to become a slave to doctors.
Oh, at doctor,
you have a personal pharmacy at your house.
What
you see, every sickness in my life that appeared to disappear.
Don't
Jesus, wonderful name we pray.
You will confess to your Lord that you are.
You will still pray this one for yourself like this.
Oh, she barely found her.
You say, yoke of darkness.
Ajaga okunkun.
Limiting my glory.
Ain't don't miss your goal, me.
Break
Jesus.
Wonderful name they are broken.
Kí orúkọ Jésù yàrá ni wọ́n ti bí sí fún.
You will pray this very last one for yourself like this.
Ó máa gba èyí tó kẹ́yìn báyìí fún ara yín.
Thank you, Jesus.
Ṣé o Jésù?
You will see.
Ancestral family pattern.
Ìlànà tí mọ̀lẹ́bí ìrántí ra.
Ancestral family pattern.
Ìlànà ìrántí ra tí mọ̀lẹ́bí.
That has become a pattern in my life.
Tó ti wá di ìlànà nínú ayé ètè mi.
Your father failed.
Bàbá rẹ kùnà.
Maritally she failed.
Nípa ti ìgbéyàwó ó fìdí rẹmi.
Physically she failed.
Lèyí tá a fojú rí náà bákan náà.
Something is not showing in your life.
Ó wá dájú pé ó ti ń farahàn nínú ayé.
Ancestral pattern.
Ìlànà ti ìrántíra.
Of my family life.
Ti igi mọ̀lẹ́bí mi.
Ó yíró bí bàbá.
Ó ti ń farahàn nínú ayé mi.
You shall be a by fire.
If you know the Lord,
tí o bá mọ̀ pé Olúwa,
that answered by fire,
tí ó fi iná dáhùn,
has attended to that prayer,
ipò ti dáhùn àdúrà tó gbà yìí,
shout in thunderous hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
Walk up to seven prayers, my friend. No more embargo.
Kò sí àlèmọ́.
Say it to them, say it to them.
Sọ fún ènìyàn méje.
No more embargo. Amen.
Ami.
I welcome you 1 minute to this gathering.
Mo tún mo fẹ́ kí mo kí jàpọ̀ nínú pàdé yìí.
If you are happy to be here this day.
Tí o bá jẹ́ pé inú ẹ dùn láti wà níbí lónìí.
To see this beautiful day.
Láti rí ọjọ́ tó rẹwà yìí.
Beautiful people around you.
Àti àwọn ènìyàn tó rẹwà tó yí ọjọ́.
Shout 200 hallelujah.
Hallelujah tó rinlẹ̀. Hallelujah.
Say to 16 persons.
Ó sọ fún ènìyàn mẹ́rìndínlógún.
I'm happy to be alive today.
Inú mi dùn láti wà láàyè lónìí.
I'm happy to be alive today.
Inú mi dùn láti wà láàyè lónìí.
I'm happy to be alive today. Thank you, Jesus.
Jehovah, 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 Jehovah.
occurring.
Higher, higher, every day. I lift my Jesus higher. Every day. From the accompaniment.
tunu lasa.
You just dance. Nobody will sing it. You just sing your whole song. Amen.
Amen.
Sing it very well, no. Look, there's a special angel here. It's called the angel of beauty. And he's ready to give beauty for ashes. Somebody is here. You are taking beauty for ashes today. So are you ready? I won't sing for you. You pick your song.
Ewa!
The beauty!
Ewa!
The beauty!
Ewa!
The beauty!
Ewa!
The beauty!
enemies.
Gbogbo ibobrema.
All the reproach.
Ati awon egan.
All the mockery.
Abi gbogbo ifinish esin.
All the shame.
Gbogbo odi
abnormality.
Gbogbo ti ko to.
All the ashes.
Gbogbo eru.
That followed you here.
E to tele ode yi.
Receive divine transformation.
Oya ta yi pada. Atorunwa.
Beauty. Shall be permanent. Father, we give you all the glory. Lord, we exalt you for your kindness. Thank you for what you've been doing in our lives. Thank you for zones that are presented here. Thank you for the branches. Thank you for the ministers. The pastors. The leaders. The workers. The members. Thank you for the old and the young. Thank you for male and female. Thank you for what you did yesterday. I shame me be dirty then. In us the hope of glory. Thank you for this communion, son. For you have turned sorrow to gladness. Morning to
merriment.
Father, receive our thanks in the name of Jesus. Lay your hands upon us. When we shall go into this communion service
proper.
Lord, visit us. May there be divine encounter. In the name of Jesus. May there be no one that will leave this place with infirmity. No
Lord.
Oppression. No Lord. Affliction. No Lord. Trouble. No Lord. Freedom. No Lord. In the name of Jesus. Father, to you be the glory.
Baba, to you be the glory.
You that evil monitoring eyes.
Iwa oju ti to pe pe bi ni.
You that evil monitoring ears.
Iwa eti to pe pe bi ni.
You that agent of darkness.
Iwa iko kokun ni.
Under this platform.
Eto la lori apete ti mo duro yi.
And this order.
Ati pepe yi.
With my fathers in the law.
Pelu pe baba mi ninu Oluwa.
I judge you. Jesus. Thank you, Father. Any power
that
followed you here
to
hinder you, to block you, let your name be loud. Father, to you be the glory.
Baba,
to you
go.
Lay your hands upon us. Holy Spirit, take absolute control. Daddy, to you be the glory. I have a word for somebody here. He says, look at the past. Thank you. See, beginning from now,
that is this, you know,
a greater thanksgiving is ahead of you. Jesus, I receive it. Congratulations.
hands.
Please have your seat briefly.
Ajẹ ki ajoku ngba die.
I welcome you all in Jesus name.
Mo ki gbogbo wa kaabo ni oruko Jesu.
3-1
Mẹ́ta nínú ọ̀kan ní kọ́kọ́.
So many we have done one.
Ní
anointing of our faith.
A ti ṣe kan èyí fíforóyan ẹsẹ̀ wa.
When you are in a particular environment like this.
Tí o bá wà ní agbègbè kan bí irú eléyìí.
You will now practicalize Luke 10:19.
Ẹ wà fi sí ojú ìṣe ìwé Luke
10:19. He said, I give unto you power.
Èmi ti fi agbára fún yín.
Not to box.
Kò ṣe láti fi kùṣẹ́.
But to tread.
Ṣùgbọ́n láti tẹ̀ mọ́lẹ̀.
Upon the serpent and the scorpion.
Ejò òun àkéèké.
Beginning from now.
Láti àkókò yìí lọ.
Those things suppressing your life.
Gbogbo ohun ni ètò orí ayé rẹ mọ́lẹ̀.
You shall come under your feet.
Wọ́n lọ sí abẹ́ ẹsẹ̀ rẹ.
Where you have been denied access before.
Níbi tó ti kọ́.
Go there now.
Ẹ lọ bá.
Where they say there is no work, no company.
Tọ́jú mi pé kò síṣẹ́ pé kò tilẹ̀ sí iléeṣẹ́ kankan.
Go there now.
Ẹ lọ síbẹ̀ báyìí.
In your father's house.
Ilé bàbá rẹ.
Where you are under attack.
Tó yẹ kó ti máa rí ìgbógunti.
Go there now.
Lọ síbẹ̀ báyìí.
Because God.
Nítorí pé ọlọ́run.
Change the platform.
O ti wá yí ìpele fún.
Power.
Àwọn agbára.
Is now on your feet.
A ti wá fi sí ẹsẹ̀ rẹ.
Can you sit up your leg on the feet 3 times?
One,
2, 3, amen.
Amen.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Ẹyin orúkọ Olúwa lógo.
The second thing is to round up running of the new member group program.
Ètò àtẹ̀lẹ́ ni pé láti wá tún mú wá sópin gbogbo àwọn ètò èyí tí a ti ń ṣe
pẹ̀lú. Then the communal service board.
Nígbà yìí là á wà wá inú gbàrà ọ̀rọ̀ Olúwa.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Arákùnrin àti arábìnrin.
I've been a pastor for a long time.
Mo ti ń ṣe olùṣàgùtàn fún ìgbà díẹ̀.
By the grace of God.
Nípòrí ọ̀fẹ́ Ọlọ́run.
By the grace of God.
Nípòrí ọ̀fẹ́ Ọlọ́run.
As a leader.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí adada.
Over 20 years.
A ti máa tó di ogún ọdún.
As a pastor.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí olùṣàgùtàn.
Plus minus 20 years.
Bóyá
àfikún
tàbáyọ kúrò. A ti máa tó di ogún ọdún.
What I want to share with you.
Ohun tí mo fẹ́ pín pẹ̀lú.
Anytime God says to the pastor.
Nígbàkigbà tí Ọlọ́run bá sọ fún olùṣàgùtàn.
Say this.
Sọ eléyìí.
Do this.
Ṣe yìí.
It is because I want to do something strange.
Nítorí mo fẹ́ ṣe ohun kan tó ṣe àjèjì.
In the life of people.
Nínú ayé àwọn ènìyàn.
There are various kind of embargo.
Onírúurú ìpàlẹ̀ ló wà.
There are physical embargo.
Àlè ìtàlè fojú rí wà.
Wọ́n kọ personality embargo.
Ìta máa sọ pé àlè tó dàbí ènìyàn.
In the book of Joshua 5:9.
Nínú ìwé Joshua oríkàrọ̀ ẹsẹ̀ kẹsàn-án.
Jesus God told Moses.
Ọlọ́run sọ fún Mose.
He said this day.
Ọjọ́ èyí.
I am have I rolled away. Rolled off.
Lèmi ti yí kúrò.
The reproach of Egypt.
Ẹ̀kan Íjíbítì.
Joshua 5:9.
Ìwé Joshua oríkàrọ̀ ẹsẹ̀
kẹsàn-án. The reproach of Egypt.
Ẹ̀kan ti Íjíbítì.
Upon thee.
Ètò ń bẹ lórí rẹ̀.
That is a personality embargo.
Èyí ta lè pè ní àti ara.
Which locally can call bad luck.
Èyí ta lè pè ní tilẹ̀ wá kọ́ orí burúkú.
Disfavor.
Àìrójú rere.
All reproach.
Àwọn àkàbí ẹ̀gàn.
There are marital embargo.
A sì ní àti.
There are emotional embargo.
Àlè tó ní ṣe pẹ̀lú ẹ̀rọ kan wà.
There are financial embargo.
Àlè tó tún ní ṣe pẹ̀lú ìṣúná owó.
But when this fellow get a particular level.
Tí ló ní ìyọ̀bá ti dé ìpele kan.
His finances.
Ìṣúná owó rẹ̀.
He was like coming down.
Abẹ́rẹ́ sí ni máa wá.
Or if anybody dare to help him or her.
Àbí tí ẹnì kan bá pèsè pèrò láti ràn án lọ́wọ́.
Beyond the set pattern.
Ju bó ti ṣe yẹ lọ.
There be a lot of problem.
Onírúurú ìdààmú ni yóò wà.
There are family embargo.
Àlè tí mọ̀lẹ́bí náà ń bẹ.
Family struggling or struggling.
Ní mọ̀lẹ́bí kó bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní máa làkàkà.
There are academic embargo.
Àlè tó tún ní ṣe pẹ̀lú ẹ̀kọ́ tó wà.
This fellow is very brilliant.
Ẹni náà ń sọ yìí ọgbọ́n.
Suddenly declining.
Ló ṣe dójìdì ó sì máa rí.
There are mental embargo.
A sì ní ọpọlọ tó ní. Àti
ẹ̀yà
tó ní ṣe pẹ̀lú ọpọlọ.
I don't know why I keep forgetting things.
Mi ò mọ bí mo tẹ̀sí máa ń gbàgbé nǹkan náà.
They can't even remember back scriptures.
Kódà àwọn ọ̀tilẹ̀ lè rántí Bíbélì.
There are mental embargo. There are social embargo.
A ti ní ètò ìṣe pẹ̀lú àwùjọ.
You get a particular environment.
Ma ti dé àwùjọ kan.
If it's one kind of houses, you find one kind of houses there.
Ẹ máa rí ilé kan. Sáà níbẹ̀.
You see, poverty at its highest level.
Ẹ wà á rí òṣìpọ̀ ń gbélé ìpele tó ga.
All kinds of embargo.
Onírúurú àlè.
And I thank God because communion is a way of dismantling embargo.
Mo sì wá nípa lọ́wọ́ náà ní pé gbígbára Olúwa ó tún jẹ́ ọ̀nà kan láti lè tún gbogbo àwọn àlè yìí ká.
There is spiritual embargo.
Àlè nípa ti ẹ̀mí náà ń bẹ.
This person want to flow in tongues.
Ẹni yóò wù kó máa fi èdè pọ̀ dáadáa.
He want to flow in power.
Ó fẹ́ máa fi ọ́fẹ́ tọ́.
The only time he flows is when he's in the church.
Ìgbà kan ṣoṣo tó máa ń ráyè ṣe lé ìní ìgbà tó bá wà nílé.
When they pray aggressive prayers.
Kọ́ba ti gbà àwọn àdúrà tó
ṣe. Or he's with some friends.
Àbí bóyá ó wà láàrin àwọn ọ̀rẹ́ rẹ̀.
Or his group members.
Àbí làwọn ìsọ̀rí
rẹ̀. But after that.
Ṣùgbọ́n ní kété.
tàbí ẹja gbèsè.
Spiritual embargo.
O lè jẹ́ àlè nípa.
There are embargo on health.
A tún wá ní àlè tó ní ṣe pẹ̀lú ìlera.
I don't know why you remember Paul Getty. Paul, emma for Paul Getty.
Ṣé ẹran tí ẹ nìkan tá à ń pè ní Paul Getty?
Paul Getty was a billionaire in his time.
Ẹ̀fọ́ Getty tá a sọ̀rọ̀ ó jẹ́ ọlọ́ọ̀dàpọ̀ alákòókò tirẹ̀.
With his billions of dollars.
Ẹ̀fọ́ ti ṣe ní bílíọ̀nù tó lọ́nà dọ́là.
His only food is cracker, biscuit and milk.
Oúnjẹ akọ̀ṣoṣo tó lè jẹ ni bisikíìtì tó ti gbẹ.
If I see pandeyam, if I see eba, if I see amala, by the grace of God,
ha,
you need to beg me. Even though I don't eat, but if I see, so this one has billions.
In fact, those people
you are saying billionaire.
Hey,
if you look through the agbada, or triple suit, you will shake your head. How they are changing instruments in their body. Embargo.
Ale come back.
Upon them.
To
there are classes of embargo.
Oniruru. Ale lo ti wa.
Inherited embargo.
Eite ni yon chokuba.
Collective captivity like embargo.
Awon ale to je ba ajumoni tabi ti deku.
Inherited embargo.
Ala chokuba.
Jacob look at Ruben.
Jacob owo Ruben.
And place embargo on him.
Ba ale le lori.
But what the Lord is saying to us. What the Lord is saying to us.
Ounjẹ Ọlọ́run wá sọ fún wa.
Very very strange.
Ohun tí ó jáde.
The Lord send me to you.
Ọlọ́run wá rán mi sí yín.
So that you can be free of all embargo.
Kí ẹ lè wá gba ìtúsílẹ̀ yàn yàn kúrò nínú gbogbo
ìdílé
àká lè yòówù.
Is it whosoever the son shall make free.
Ó ní ẹni yòówù tí ọmọ bá ti sọ di omi ní.
Is free indeed.
Ó láti sọ di omi
ní. Is ye shall know the truth.
Ó ní wọn yóò mọ òtítọ́.
And the truth shall make you free.
Òtítọ́ yóò sì
sọ di omi. But unfortunately.
Ìbò wa ṣe ni láàánú.
There are many pastors.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀
many ministers. Many members. Many workers. Many apostles. Many genius. Many jo. Who are not free.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ní òmìnira.
Why?
Kí ni ìdíra?
Because the simple truth about me.
Nítorí òkun dun ọ̀rọ̀ ta fẹ́ kọ́ yìí.
If you want to put your embargo down.
Tí o bá ń kọ̀ láti mú kí àlè rẹ kó dópin.
Then we all go to Matthew 5.
Gbogbo àláwà lọ sínú ìwé Matthew orí karùn-ún.
At least what the scripture is saying to us.
Kí a sì wo ní kọ́kọ́ ti ìwé mímọ́ sọ fún
mi. Matthew 5.
Ìwé Matthew orí karùn-ún.
Jesus.
Jésù.
On Mount Olive.
Ní orí òkè Olífì.
Began to speak or called big times. I read from verse 1.
Àgbà láti ẹsẹ̀ kìíní.
Jesus.
Jésù.
Who give beauty for ashes.
Ẹni tó ń fi ẹwà dípò ọ̀fọ̀.
Is now giving us secret of having beauty.
Ó sì wá ń sọ àṣírí bí ènìyàn ṣe lè rí ẹwà gbà.
I read from verse 1.
Màá kà láti ẹsẹ̀ kìíní.
And seeing the multitude, he went up into a mountain.
Nígbà tó sì rí ọ̀pọ̀ ènìyàn, ó gorí òkè lọ.
Please let the Yorùbá people follow us, please. And when he was set, his disciples came to him. Verse 2. And opened his mouth and taught them, saying, are we there? Yeah, can we read verse 3 together?
Yeah,
blessed. For there is the kingdom. Some versions of, from the original translation.
Ninu ti eja to je ojulowo gangan.
That blessed means also happy.
Ìbùkún yìí ó tún jẹ́.
Happy at the poor in spirit.
Ó ní ìdùnnú ni fún àwọn
tí wọ́n. For there is the kingdom of heaven.
Nítorí tí wọ́n ní ìjọba Ọlọ́run.
Verse 4 loud and clear. Blessed are they that mourn for thee. Verse 5. Blessed are the meek for they shall inherit. Verse 6. Hunger and thirst after righteousness for they shall. Verse 7 loud and clear. Blessed are the merciful for they. Verse 8. Blessed are the pure in heart for they shall. Verse 9. Blessed are the peacemaker for they shall be called the children of God. Verse 10. Blessed are they which are persecuted for righteousness sake, for there is the kingdom of heaven. Verse 11. Blessed are ye when men shall revile you and persecute you and shall say all manners of evil against you falsely for my sake. Verse 12 loud and clear. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven, for so persecuted the prophet which are before. Now go back to verse 7. Are we in verse 7? Let's read loud and clear for us. say merciful, for they. We are looking at God. Mercy begets mercy.
And
they
want to have any anu, amabi anu.
Whatever you sow in this life.
Oh, you want to have any anu, amabi anu.
Go to the mountain.
Hello, sorry, okay.
Go to the prayer city.
Hello, sorry, okay.
Go for deliverance.
Hello,
for
to see.
If you are sowing good things, you reap good things. If you sow otherwise, you will reap otherwise. No magumago in this world. And God is telling us that He wants to do something special in the life of His people. But His people are not really ready. God is ever kind, ever faithful. Wow. God is rewarding.
It's
the God of compensation. God is the one called the God of superabundance. By name El Shaddai.
He's
too big to fail in our life. He's too connected to be stranded in our case. He's too superior to lose strength in our battle. But unfortunately, many are not sowing the right thing. We need to be thankful. In the last 2 weeks, less than 2 weeks from now, I prophesy Nigerians. Famous Nigerians died just like that. But when we come every day as a believer, most time it's complain. We complain about the weather. We complain about this. We complain about that. What we saw every day, almost hours of our days, is complaining. It's complaining. We complain to ourselves. We complain to people around us. So when you are sowing complaining, there is nothing else you can reap than that. Giving begets giving. Love begets love. Kindness begets kindness. Sympathy begets sympathy. Affection begets love. Affection. You can't be resentful. I want people to love you. You understand it. Like this couple, a man, a woman said he doesn't like her husband again, and he came to a counselor. He said he wants to divorce. He said no problem, you will divorce him. He said, but let me teach you something to break your husband's heart very well, so that when you divorce him, he will collapse. He will cry.
No, okay.
He said, I'm ready to do that one.
He
said, from now, begin to love him than before. Begin to care for him than before. He said that you can break his heart.
So that
you
can break his heart.
After 30 days,
she
began greeting the man, showing love, showing affection, showing submission, showing care. 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, they canceled the from her.
He
now called, he said, my sister, I didn't see you again. What about the divorce process? What? In fact, we're in love, wanting to now. No more divorce. Amen. Most times in the church, we don't know what you are sowing. Some knew what they are sowing. And whatever you sow, definitely, you surely reap. Look at few scriptures I want to read. Don't forget. Mercy.
Anu.
Beget mercy. Likewise.
Say not again.
Curse.
Egun
beget curse.
Mama mu ke egun ko wa.
Hatred
ikorira
beget hatred.
Abi ikorira.
If you are happy,
ti inu re ba
I surely see of happy to somebody.
O wa buru pe idun na fun aye ni.
You think you happy also.
Iwo gbo inu re na yo ma dun.
But if you are saying wrong thing,
to wa ba ye ko to lodi.
You too will reap the wrong thing.
Ka re re ni.
Look at Matthew 10.
Iwe Matthew ori kewa.
Verse 41 to 42.
Ese kokanlelogun titi di kejilelogun.
Yoruba, please follow us. Matthew 10.
That one,
41 to 42. He that receiveth a prophet in the name of a prophet shall receive a prophet's reward. And he that receiveth a righteous man in the name of a righteous man shall receive a righteous man reward. Verse 42. And whosoever shall give to drink unto one of these little ones a cup of cold water only in the name of a disciple, verily I say unto you, he shall no wise lose his reward. Look at that principle. Look at Proverbs 22. Proverbs 22. Verse 8. Proverbs 22 verse 8 says this. There is no deception in the Bible. And there's no deception in life. If you sow light, you reap light. If you sow darkness, you reap darkness. Verse 8. He that soweth iniquity shall reap vanity, and the rod of his anger shall flee. Can you see it?
Share
it. Look at Turn to Hosea chapter 8.
We will leave Hosea Rikejo.
Hosea is after Daniel. It's after the book of Daniel. Chapter 8.
Rikejo.
Verse 7. Please open there. For they have sown the wind. For they have verse 8 verse 7. For they have sown the wind and they shall reap wherewith. They have sown the wind
and they shall
reap wherewith. Look at 2 Corinthians chapter 9 verse 6. 2 Corinthians 9. If you sow joy, you reap joy. If you sow anger, you reap anger. I read verse 9. Verse 6. 2 Corinthians 9 verse 6.
We Corinthians 9.
Are we there? Can we read that place together? Let's go. But I say unto you, he will sow sparingly shall also reap sparingly, and he will sow bountifully shall also reap. But there is no shortcut to success in life. People have written book about shortcut.
Here
is shortcut of prosperity. The prayer will bring a mountain of American ministry. Would have made our members multi-millionaire.
What
is also? You don't break law. If you climb this building now and you decide to drop down,
nothing
will pull you up. The law is that you should not drop from height down. Because there's a gravitational force that will pull you down. There is a godly rule. Whatever you sow, ladies and gentlemen, you reap. If you sow prayer, you will reap the profit of prayer. If you sow discouragement, you will also reap discouragement. Jesus look at them.
Jesus Christ, he
says, blessed are the merciful.
Only ibuku ni fun awon
na automatically.
Eyi tumo si pe lai se ani ani.
If you are showing mercy,
ti o ba je pe ni to nsaani.
If you are showing kindness,
to si fi che isore.
If you are showing love,
to n fi
sehan. Automatically
lai se ani ani.
You are qualified for mercy.
Iwo na ti ye lati ran nuba.
But if you are showing hate,
iwo to ba je pe ikorira ni
won fi hostility,
tabi pe
I am doing deliverance to prevent it,
o ti wa se oniruru sile lati.
You are showing gossip automatically.
one is qualified for wickedness. By nature. If the Lord should mark iniquity, we cannot stand. By nature, we are not good. Nothing is good in a man. How can a man look at his beloved wife and use for money? And use that for money.
Tell what we should go up.
We are by nature.
Ni by Shada.
By nature.
Ni by Shada.
We are debt.
Again, it's
if not for the blood of the Lamb.
What man share debt or drug?
That is why no man can boast.
When you say you don't know
by nature.
Ni by Shada.
We are condemned.
Again, that is
say for all have sinned.
Take what take what that is
and come short of the glory of God.
That is you go alone.
By nature.
Ni by Shada.
We live in darkness. We are born in darkness into a dark environment among dark people doing dark things if not for the gospel of the light of Jesus Christ. By nature, we are full of iniquity. If I have a specimen in my hand to read what your mind is saying, what is going on in your thoughts, before I get to you, you would have changed your seat. Because by nature, we are not good. When they came, they said, good, Jesus, good. He said, nobody is good. Except who?
Ayafi.
The Father.
Baba Timbelon.
But by nature, God now came into our nature. Born of a woman. To correct our nature. Not to be hostile. Not to be full of hatred. Bitterness and unforgiveness. No. But be full of love. Kindness. Appreciating one another. Seeing good things about one another. Unfortunately, the church that's supposed to change the world, the church that's supposed to be the hope of glory, the church that's supposed to be the beacon of light, is polluted. Rumor, gossip, slander,
come on, sorrow, like that.
Annoyance, unforgiveness, bitterness, stinginess,
ihawa,
to God,
see your Lord,
to man,
see any
pride, arrogance, the church that's supposed to set standard of love. You see couples coming to the house of God. This is a sad story. I've said it many times. I don't say it again, but I'll say it today. This couple, anytime they are coming to church, they wear and go.
What your uniform?
When they are going to work in the morning, when they are stepping out of the door, they will hold their hands, smiling, and people are saying, wow, what a great couple. People are even afraid to become like them. Until one day, the man went to go and pick the wife from the office. When he got to the office, the wife was not there. So he searched. Came back home. While he was approaching the house, he saw a beautiful Honda Civic car. That is when it was raining.
He
thought one of his friends has just he was glad. When he got to in the sitting room, nobody was there. He called his wife. Who owns the car? The wife looked at him. Didn't say anything. Who owns this car? Didn't say anything. Who owns this car? Well, since you have asked three times, let me see this one with humility. Certificate. Na piece of paper.
Paper la son lote.
Anything that will make us to be pompous is a ticket to hell, ticket to destruction.
Is it
not that you have asked? I will tell you who was it. The owner of this car is is a bride.
O je iyawo
of men.
Awon okunrin
who know how to care for women.
Ti won ti mo bo se ntoju aya won.
The owner of this car.
Eni to ni oko
is a bride.
O je iyawo
of men.
Awon okunrin
who knows how to pamper ladies.
Won se ke obirin.
The owner of this car.
Eni to ni oko
is a bride.
O je iyawo
for women. For men who knows how to take care of the little things of the women.
You want to share more bunch and touch our own cake that will be any
to answer your question.
That's why that will be
I am the owner.
A minimum money
and correct men.
I want to take your own to talk.
Society men.
I want point to
one of them.
He called in one.
Give me this car.
Oh, look, your coy from
brother. If you are the man, what will you do?
So bad day, we're locked on your kilo to Oshie.
Pastor, what will you do?
Okay, chat on talking on tell
shit. That will not be our portion, no.
Ele yo ni je iku wa ni
oru. Yeah, sin let you. The man's turn upside down.
Okunrin ba
he was vibrating.
O bere sin ni mi pelu ibinu.
He went to his father-in-law.
O ba baba o lo ba ba yawo re.
He recount his story to the man. For the man.
Shalaye gbogbo on ti o
shele. When the man opened his mouth.
Nigba ti okunrin na yo la
soro. I cannot take it from any woman.
Ibe eni o gege bi okunrin obirin kon le ba ni don.
Go and solve your problem.
Lo yanju oro re
fun ara. And the man branch at Oyinbo.
Lo kunrin o ba ya Oyinbo.
But cutlass.
O ba ra ada.
Sharpen the two edge.
O pa e padi re ni.
Came back home.
O ba pada wale.
Se ma dan.
Arabirin.
Who owns the car?
Ale to ni oko.
See, you are still repeating it.
O ye tun bere.
I will also repeat it.
Emi na tun tun so.
And he said the same thing.
O tun so.
And the man has Adam.
Okunrin o.
Killed himself.
Yele yele o si pa
kala. Why?
They
were pretending.
One deeper.
They were showing pretense, hypocrisy.
One deeper, one
shade. If you show hypocrisy, you will reap hypocrisy.
If you show
pretense, if you are dividing people into, you will reap division. If you show appreciation, you will reap appreciation. If you show thanksgiving, you will show thanksgiving. Don't forget. Our cars, our house, our money in the bank. The songwriter said.
Ninu bita ko wa pa ma se olorin
aye laba
we made them in the world
aye la officeless
they were definitely going to leave them in the world.
Look at those little plates
e ye ki awon awon iwon
ba awon guy show mess
bi okunrin kan ti saanu fe
ko is a plea but that's reality of life
mo po ti le je pe ere ni bi aye se
ki so generosity you will reap generosity
ba furu ki dada dada na e ma
if your advice is fantastic if your advice your counsel
to ba je wi pe imoran ti re
is good.
Odara,
you will also read cancer. Do you know why most Christian 90% of Christians are not happy nowadays?
Yeah, ma. We do. It amaze on you know. Me wa na one percent in you know one to not just
because they are breaking this law.
Into we go want to rule of it.
When you hear Christian talking sometimes,
they bang put our Christian. They bang so many bang now.
You be afraid.
A rabbi,
a man lambast his wife, lambast everybody. Cause
I was so lost. Yeah, where you are
suddenly he began to come prayer point.
Look, the Lord is in the pocket of Adura.
Prayer.
Adura.
He's like a pastor.
What do I believe?
A man loves pastor very well.
And he offered on the shagun tore.
One day, he got to his pastor's house.
Obadele Olushagun
tore. Only to find his pastor.
Obadele Olushagun
tore. Heavy curse.
What's better? Isn't it great?
When a pastor is going to his foundation,
Nibati Olushagun
tore. To be calling idol. Idols of iron. Idols of thunder. Idols of epilepsy. Idols of Jesus. Against his own wife.
Lo di si yawo re.
Then the man reverse.
Oni to ba pada seyin.
Did right about turn.
O yi pada.
Aran.
O si sa lo.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Arakunrin ati arabinrin.
Mercy.
Anu.
Beget mercy.
A ma bi anu.
God has seen your prayers.
Olorun ti ri adura re.
He has heard your cry.
O si ti gbo igbe re.
He has seen your fast.
O si ti ri awe re.
He has seen your long suffering.
O ti si wa ri gbogbo
adura re. He has seen your pain.
O si ti ri
your pain.
O ti ri irora re.
But you are not merciful.
Sugbon o sanu.
You are not kind.
Oh, she.
You are not loving yet.
Oh, she need
help. He has seen that you need fruit of the womb.
To ba ri pe boyo ti.
He has seen that you need a child.
What did you pe lo to lo fe
on? He has seen that you need a war.
O ri wi pe o ni
lo fe marriage.
O si fe
be you need peace in that home.
O ni lo alafia
ni lo fe breakthrough.
O si ni lo alaja.
But he sent me to you as a prophet.
Mo wa ran mi so gege bi woli.
He sent me to you as an oracle.
O ran mi so gege bi
a daughter.
O pe omo mi
you are are not merciful enough.
Oh, shall to?
Brother,
you
are not merciful enough.
Oh, shall
he has seen your limitation.
What
he has seen the affliction upon your children.
What
he
why
they rise and fall. They rise and fall. He has seen your business.
What
he
want to
say? Son,
I want
you are not merciful enough.
Oh, shall to?
You are not kind enough.
Oh, she told
you are not kind enough.
Oh, she told
you are not loving enough.
Oh,
he has seen your black.
What
he
go
he has seen your spirit.
What
he has seen your tongue.
What
he has seen your fire.
You know?
But he said, no.
Therefore,
that's not the qualification. Daughter, no. It's not the qualification. You are not merciful enough. You are not kind enough.
Oh,
you are not open-handed enough.
Oh, so
you are closing your mind to me, and I'm closing my hand against you.
What about what you are me? No,
you are closing your spirit.
So what
you are he has seen your revelations.
What did you go by
he has seen how he can see heaven and earth.
What you want to
do? He doesn't change him.
To buy
him
for you,
that is a gift.
Every
he has given you. You are not. You are not caring enough.
Oh, I told you when
you are not loving enough.
Oh, fi fe on
you see the poor, you ignore them.
Oh, ri awon to se o se beni po.
You see his work, you ignore it.
Oh, ri ise re o
ko jiwo.
Nitori na
I cannot promote you.
Nitori na mi o le
gbe. Therefore, I cannot enlarge you.
Nitori na mi o le mu
opo. I cannot lift you up.
Nitori na mi o le gbe
oga. Your mind is shallow.
Nitori pe oko re
says
bo ti ye
the Lord of hosts.
Oh, ni Oluwa awon omo Ogun wi.
So today,
loni
is not a day you just want to shout.
Oh, je pe ta ko ma pariwo.
It's the day you look at yourself.
Oje ojo teni wo wa ara re.
What is over pointing at?
Ki lo un teach over le n toka si?
That is giving the enemy power against you.
E ti wan fun ota ni agbara lati se lodi si o.
When we say want to go and some people are afraid. What are you afraid of?
Ki lo un to ba o leru.
The only thing you should be afraid is when you have skeleton in your cupboard.
O n ko so to ma po be se ba ye po.
No.
To gbe pamo.
God of the land and Jehovah, they don't see me.
Question: I think Jehovah will keep
me. No,
Rara.
So if there's fear in your life,
tear the band down.
Share.
Yeah, who?
Perhaps you are doing what God has said you should not do.
Who
you
think should control only come mad at one?
If you are sowing a thread,
tear band beyond come.
You will surely reap a thread.
Oh no, you won't tear back.
The question now comes.
If they are worried,
Pastor,
will you shout
out? Man of God,
in your life,
who do we show mercy to?
Let me get what you
I will let you know.
Who
do we show mercy on?
Let me get cash.
I will let you know.
What's up?
Number one.
Oh, any
the guilty and the condemned.
I want you to tell me. I bet I
those who backslide suddenly.
I want to put a say no
duty. We should show mercy on them.
Get cash.
One day.
You
a man fell from grace. And the church turned their back. Hey, the church is sick. The church is sick.
Joshua is on.
And they turn their back against this man. This man has been used to a menace for that church. But because he fell, they turned their back.
You are condemning him.
One day, he wrote a big note, a long note, to recount what he has done in the church and to recount what they have done to him. He now wrote as a conclusion. Note.
I shall hear see
you the church members of this.
And your more enjoy
my blood.
Ejemi
is on your head.
On belori yin.
He now committed suicide.
O ti wa para re.
Church.
Ijo.
We can tear down.
Ale falule ale
faya. We know how to build.
Sugba mo ba ti se nko.
Is anybody you are condemning?
Boye nikan ti le wa to n dare bi.
You have no power.
O ni agbara kan.
To judge any man.
Lati se idajo eni keni.
Say judge not.
O ni ma se se idajo.
Can't you?
You gege bi eni kan
pe mi. Can't judge a man.
A le se idajo eniyan.
Number two.
Ikeji.
The weak and the helpless.
Awon ti ko ni agbara ti ko si ni
olorun. You see that in Matthew 25.
Ninu iwe Matthew orika.
From verse 35.
Lati ese karundinlogoji.
Jesus said.
Jesus wi pe.
While I was sick you came.
Nigba ti mo saisan e wa.
While I was naked you clothed me.
Mo wa ni owo da shop mi.
While I was hungry you fed me.
Nigba ti bi pa ni e fun mi.
While I was thirsty you gave me drink.
Nigba to n gbe n gbe ni e fun mi
lo. While I was in prison you came to visit me.
Mo wa ni tu bebe mi wo.
He now asked, where do we see you doing all this?
Sa wo lari ota ti wa se le
e fun. All that you did to my brethren.
O ni eyi kete ba ti
ko mo
eyan mi
fa mo ti
mo yi e ti se fun.
And now look at the goat.
O wa wo ewura.
Because in the kingdom of God.
Ninu ijoba Olorun.
There are only two sides.
Awon ami meji lo wa.
Two sides.
Ipele ona
meji lo wa. The side of the sheep.
Ipele ti
the side of the goat.
Ati apa ati awon.
Goat doesn't change.
Ewura ti yi pada.
Goat has some proof.
Awon ewura won
rebellious.
Wọ́n jẹ́ ẹni tó máa ń ṣọ̀tẹ̀.
Goat. Ewu ni goat take communion.
Tí ewúrẹ́ bá gbara olúwa.
He will become more goaty.
Ó tún wá tó ọ̀rọ̀ máa wù ewúrẹ́ sí.
He will become more goaty.
Yóò máa túbọ̀ wù ewúrẹ́ sí.
He will be more more rebellious.
Yóò túbọ̀ máa ṣe ìṣọ̀tẹ̀.
If man take the communion.
Tó bá tún wá gbà.
Become humble.
But tó bá yẹ pọ̀.
Ezekiel blessed at the week.
Ó ní
ìfọ̀lá. For they shall inherit the earth.
Nítorí pé wọ́n jẹ wọ́n rí ìjọba ọ̀run gbà.
Blessed at the week.
Ó ní alábòkun fún ni
àwọn. For they shall inherit the earth.
Nítorí pé wọ́n jẹ ìjọba ọ̀run.
So ladies and gentlemen.
Arákùnrin àti arábìnrin.
If God.
Ti Ọlọ́run.
Sees that a person is weak.
Tó wá rí wípé ènìyàn
kò kò
ní
ìfọ̀lá
tó tí ò sí lórí
ìrànlọ́wọ́. I abandon the person in that situation.
Tó wá pa onítọ̀hún tí
sí. When your time comes.
Nígbà tí àkókò tirẹ̀ náà bá dé.
Nobody will assist.
Kò sẹ́ni tí ó ràn ọ́ lọ́wọ́.
He look at the goatee side.
A wá wo bí ọ̀tá àwọn ewúrẹ́ wà.
He said while I was naked.
Pé nígbà tí mo wà ní ìhòòhò.
He didn't cloth me.
Ẹ ò daṣọ bo mi.
I was hungry.
Ebi ń pa mí.
He didn't feed me.
Ẹ fún mi lóúnjẹ.
I was thirsty.
Ọ̀gbẹ́ngbẹ́ mi.
We play church in the church.
A máa ń ṣe ṣe la máa ń ṣe ìjọ nínú
ìjọ. We play religion too much.
A máa ń ṣe ẹ̀sìn
nínú ìjọ. I'm too much. Wow.
Báwo wá ni pé ah.
Look at various politicians in my house.
Ẹ wo nínú àwọn òṣèlú nínú ilé ìjọ.
No. God crushes politicians in his house.
Ọlọ́run mú wọn gbogbo pátápátá ló wó lulẹ̀.
He said, now that's it. You are accusing us.
Ẹ̀gbọ́n tó wọ́n ti wá ń ta wọn lẹ́sẹ̀.
Where did we see you that your naked we didn't cloth you?
Mo la rí ọtọ wa yóò wò tá a daṣọ bọ̀.
Ẹ mọ tọrọ yín.
Don't deceive yourself.
What you are doing to a fellow person is what you are doing to me.
Ohun tó ń ṣe fún mi rẹ. Ohun tó ń ṣe fún mi.
Do you know how many people have hurt God and we are hurting God every day?
Ǹjẹ́ mo rí ènìyàn tó pọ̀ lọ́rùn bí mi lójoojúmọ́.
For your prayer not to be blocked.
Kí àdúrà rẹ balẹ̀ má ní ìdènà.
For your testimony to last lifetime.
Kí ọ̀rọ̀ ẹ̀rí rẹ kó lè wà títí láyé.
Be merciful.
Máa ṣàánú.
The third group ohun to show mercy upon.
Àwọn ènìyàn kẹta ta tó gbọ́dọ̀ ṣàánú fún.
Strangers.
Àwọn ni àwọn àlejò.
Strangers.
Àwọn àlejò.
Unfortunately in our environment they kill the strangers.
Ní agbègbè wa.
The land that kills the strangers.
Ilẹ̀ tó jẹ́ wípé ṣe ló pa àwọn àlejò.
African land. The land.
Ilẹ̀ Adúláwọ̀.
That kill the strangers.
Ilẹ̀ tó jẹ́ wípé ṣe ló máa ń pa gbogbo àlejò.
Abraham saw strangers coming.
Abraham rí àwọn àjèjì tó ń bọ̀.
He welcomed them.
Ó sì gbà wọ́n.
After welcoming them.
Nígbà tó ṣàlejò fún wọn.
He fed them.
Ó fún wọn lóúnjẹ.
They now turn to Abraham.
Àwa yí àwa dojú sí.
He said your wife.
Ni aya rẹ o.
Will have a child.
Yóò bí ọmọ kan.
While they were going.
Nígbà tí wọ́n lọ.
He said I have to discuss with Abraham.
Mo ní láti sọ fún Abraham.
Let me tell you what's going to happen to this place.
Jẹ́ ohun tí yóò tún ṣẹlẹ̀ sí ibí báyìí.
Hospitality.
Ìgbanilálejò.
They get hospitality.
Àmàbí ìfúnnilálejò náà padà.
Attacks.
Ṣé ẹ bá gbà ìdojúkọ?
They get attacks.
Ṣé a máa gba ìdojúkọ?
The fourth group of people.
Àwọn ìpele àkọ́kọ́.
To show kindness to.
Láti fi àánú.
To show mercy to.
Láti ṣàánú.
The orphans.
Àwọn ni tí kò ní bàbá wọn.
The orphans.
Àwọn ọmọ
òrùka. Show them all.
Ẹ máa ṣàánú fún wọn.
The widow.
Àwọn tí kò
lọ. The widow.
Àwọn tí kò
lọ. The orphans.
Àwọn ọmọ
òrùka. Show them mercy.
Ẹ máa ṣàánú fún wọn.
Show them. With humility. With humility.
Pẹ̀lú ìrẹ̀lẹ̀.
When I came to rotation.
Nígbà tí mo wá sí.
Two people came to me here.
Àwọn ènìyàn méjì
kọ́. After I've expended what is my pocket.
Nígbà tí mo ti fi gbogbo ohun tó wà lápò mi sílẹ̀ tán.
I said this one is for Neco. This one is for.
Ìdánwò kan ni.
I took out my personal check.
Èmi náà wá yọ ìwé ìsọdowó ti tèmi kan.
I wrote check for them.
Mo kọ iye owó kan sí fún wọn.
I said take.
Ìpè kan gbà á. Ẹkú máa lọ.
And because if you show mercy.
Nítorí pé tẹ́nìyàn bá ṣàánú.
You do what? You will reap mercy.
Yóò rí àánú gbà.
If you show kindness.
Tí o bá fi ìmoore hàn.
If you see the kindness I've received. Not materially.
Ìmoore
word people.
Ọ̀rọ̀ tí àwọn
coming.
Tí wọ́n ń wá.
Wow. Ṣe Pastor Wale.
Olùṣàgùn tán wá.
I do not have affected so many people like that.
Ǹjẹ́
mo. All over the world. America. All over. At a particular time.
Nígbà tó tilẹ̀ wáyá.
He said ah when you came.
Nígbà tí
yẹn. You remember what you did. He said I have forgotten.
Ẹran ti ohun kan tẹ́ ẹ ṣe.
I have forgotten. So if you show kindness.
Ṣé ẹ bá.
To the orphans.
Tí àwọn tí kò ní ìyá tí kò ní bàbá.
Your own children.
Àwọn ọmọ tirẹ̀.
Will also reap mercy.
Àwọn náà yóò rà ànú gbà.
The fifth people.
Àwọn ènìyàn karùn-ún.
that we need to show kindness to.
Ti lati fi isore han.
And the God servant.
Awon iranse Olorun.
In fact, we pastors.
Awa olusagutan.
What pastor receive from church members or people?
Awon ti awon olusagutan gba lowo ijo abi lawon
eniyan. They should fall down and die.
Beni pe kon subulu le kon ku ni.
No.
Kori be.
No.
Kori be.
The church is sick because the church is not appreciating its own.
A Joshua is on it only people who feel away on someone to get it
in the chamber.
Maybe T want in shake better.
The lawyer appreciates the judge.
I want to show our movie. I'm happy more
in the hospital.
Nina was on
the nurses appreciate the doctor or the CM.
No, I bet it's
the
master. We more
in the football pitch.
Maybe only Papa to want to
babble and appreciate their coach.
I want to babble. One machine more in on us.
Elisha.
Elisha
was going on his way.
Oh Lord, it's ready.
And a woman, a family called him.
Open
his
seat there
and make room for him.
What's he watch here? Yara fun.
Second Kings chapter 8.
Anyway, Obake Jori kejo.
And care for Elisha.
What's he told you, Elisha?
Care for Elisha. When Elisha saw the care,
he passed Elisha. Why did he told you?
He was shocked.
Ayaba.
He asked a question.
Oh, I bet it.
He said, what do you want?
Money kilo on top.
Connection.
Checking so
much. Breakthrough.
Alaja.
The man said no.
Open your own.
Then the servant came.
He
came and said,
Oba so wipe.
This woman is barren.
Arabin, he
are
gone.
There are a lot of poor barren in the church.
Okolopo eniyan lo je pe agbon.
And this one they are barren that they are not kind.
Awon to wa je agbon yin won ti le wa je ni to
sha ara. They look at their pastors.
Wa wo olusagun tan won.
They look at God's servant.
Wa wa won ose Olorun.
Condemn them.
Won ti ma da won lejo.
But this woman.
Suba arabin.
Shunamite woman. No.
Ni shunamite.
Took care of it. Well, let's call her money.
Oni epe wa.
You mean you are barren where I am?
On ti mo ti pe o. Lo ni ti mo wa.
Receive.
Oya. By loyun re.
According to the season of life,
gege bi a ti se so,
woman became pregnant.
Arabinrin ohun si loyun.
What are you sowing?
Kilo ohun ti won furugbe.
The life of a pastor.
Sinu aye awon olusagun tan
be. So kindness.
Ti o ba je pe isore lohun furugbe.
Kindness.
Ohun ti won na yo.
So condemnation.
To ba je pe idanilebi ni won furugbe.
Condemnation.
O do ri gbare.
The system you need to sow. People you need to sow.
Oh, awon sorry ke bata ni lati tun show.
Is the church project.
Oh, ni awon ise akanse ninu ijo.
Let me appeal to all of us.
E je ki wa be gbogbo wa.
Look at this crowd.
Ewo eroyi.
Look at this crowd. Think in the next few months, three times this crowd.
Ewo ero pe ki we ero bayi ni won osu meta si bi ta wa.
Where we go to meet them?
Ni bo la ko gbogbo wa si.
If I say how many of us have cars?
Ti ba so pe mele ninu wa lo ni oko.
Maybe 30%.
Boya ida oko.
When God begin to bless 70 rest of us.
Ni Olorun bere si ni bu pa awon ida.
Where we go to park the car?
Ni bo la gbe oko un si.
I also use this moment to appeal to you. The deadline for this land is June, this June. To buy this land. Show mercy. Let God see your kindness towards him. He has repaid what you did in the past. He
will
also repay you bigger what you do now.
Anytime
there's a church project, don't fold arms. Stretch your hand towards it.
No worry, see.
Because one day,
little penny or joke,
you will repeat.
Okay,
there was a man, a building committee chairman.
I don't want to come out daddy. I
want a particular CSC church.
Me, joke on.
Of a particular CSC church.
You just see a CSC.
I won't mention the area.
You need to call up with baby Joe.
He doesn't like what the pastor taught that after that morning.
Oh, need to see what I'm going to do. I'm going to share that.
It was not CSC church. It was not like that. It was this, tent church.
I want
tent. Tent under canopy.
So they are
trying to roof
the
tent. There was this big man there.
He
was big man, the elder of the church. After the service,
they
called one ushers. Follow me.
Tell me.
The entire car.
Oh, one more call hello.
Drove to the house.
Oh, back below silly.
She stay here.
When he drove silly.
He entered to his bedroom.
Oh, one you arrive with some hello.
He has piles of sheets.
Oh, see, one knee. I want oh, relate one thing.
Piles.
Like more
in the bedroom. He cut it.
Okay.
And reach it.
No, because Jesus, we shall not see poverty.
Brought out three pieces.
Oh, but your met a quite a jade.
But the usher he called.
Ṣùgbọ́n àti ọ̀nà tó pè.
He was an agricultural ọjà. Was a violent one.
Ẹlẹ́yìí tó pè kò ń ṣe.
He said, "Baba, baba, let me come help you." That one just entered the room.
Ìyẹn bá tẹ̀lé pé ẹjẹ́ wá ràn yín lọ́wọ́ láti gbé.
He surprise.
Ó ti wá rí tán kò lérí ara wọn jọ.
How do we treat God?
Báwo la ṣe mú Ọlọ́run?
Kìlá mú wá sáyé.
What did we bring to this world?
Wow. Àwọn olówó àlọ́bọ náà wà.
Those that are millionaires yesterday, where are they today?
Even tithe you cannot give.
Ìdá mẹ́wàá ẹ ò lè san.
Wow. Ìmọ̀ sẹ́, bàbá, ẹ jẹ́ ní gbogbo ẹ̀.
Well, let me say everything. Said no. Rárá.
Mo mẹ́ta yẹn.
Just take three.
Take three.
Mẹ́ta péré.
I took the three.
Ó bá sọ
mẹ́ta. Bàbá.
Ó bá wo bàbá òun.
Ìlú kàlí tó.
Ó tún wo gbogbo tó wà lọ́wọ́ rẹ̀. Mo gbàdúrà fún yín.
When God needs you.
Tí Ọlọ́run bá nílò rẹ.
You won't disappoint him. In the name of Jesus. Look at the man was sad.
Ọdún ọkùnrin ọ̀hún bàjẹ́.
Young man, he picked it.
Ó bá kó mẹ́ta ọ̀hún.
You could not tell anyone.
Kò lè sọ fẹ́nìkan.
When was it?
Nígbà tó
ń sọ. Ṣé o ti rí? Come and broadcast. Come and broadcast.
If you like, you can begin to tell everybody about it.
And the boy said something.
Ọmọ òun wá sọ
nípa. Bàbá.
Baba.
Ohun ti a bá gbìn.
Whatever we sow.
Laoka.
We reap.
4 days after.
Ọjọ́ mẹ́rin lẹ́yìn èyí.
That baba died.
Ni bàbá òun bá kú.
The church was crying.
Ìjọba ń sunkún.
Pastor was sad.
Àwọn olùṣàgùtà
mẹ́rin rẹ̀ pray for resurrection.
Wọ́n bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní gbàdúrà àkọ́kọ́ lọ́hún jí ìdìde.
The young man was not there. He didn't say to
me.
Why you were praying?
Nígbà tó ń gbà.
There was a young convert.
Ẹnìkan tán ṣẹ̀ṣẹ̀ fayé rẹ̀ fún Jésù
wá. God just opened the eyes.
Ọlọ́run bá ṣí lójú.
He saw baba.
Ó bá rí bàbá.
The cops.
Òkú rẹ̀.
Rain was beating him.
Tí òjò ń pa.
There was one stick here.
Igi kan wà níbẹ̀
kan. One stick here.
Igi kan náà wà lọ́wọ́.
One stick here.
Igi kan wà lọ́wọ́.
One stick here.
Igi kan náà wà lọ́wọ́ ọ̀tún.
And it was so sick because this man.
Ìpè arákùnrin yìí.
Had gone to hell.
O ti lọ sọ́run àpáàdì.
He will not go to hell.
Orúkọ Jésù ò ní lọ sọ́run àpáàdì.
Whatever a man sow.
Ohun yòówù tí ènìyàn bá fúrú gbìn.
Mercy.
Àánú.
Beget mercy.
A máa bí àánú.
Who are those that require mercy?
Àwọn ohun gan ló nílò àánú.
You.
Ìwọ.
And me.
Àti èmi.
The boy talking to you.
Akọni tó ń bá yín sọ̀rọ̀ yìí.
It's just privilege.
Akọ ìfún láǹfààní.
If you ask me now, who require mercy in this gathering now?
Number one person. Ṣalẹ́ ni àkọ́kọ́ tó tilẹ̀ wá nínú.
I am.
Nínú ìpéjọ ọ̀pọ̀ ìmọ̀ sọ fún yín pé.
I am.
Èmi ni.
I am.
Èmi ni.
That's why before we take that communion.
Eléyìí ló wà nípa bá fún gba ara olúwa
yìí. Before we take the communion.
Kó tó di pé a gbé ara olúwa
yìí. We need to tear the garment of anti-mercy away.
A ní láti fa aṣọ àìdáàánúgbà
kúrò. That coverage that is covering our heart.
Oṣó
kọ́ ọ́ sáà to be angry.
Láti lè
fi inú. Because when you die is hell.
Nípa tẹ́lẹ̀ ọba ti lè kó ọ̀run àpáàdì.
But when you are showing mercy and kindness.
Bọ́sẹ̀ máa ń fi àánú àti ìṣoore hàn.
Doctors died.
Doctors kú.
Mama dada ni.
A good mother.
Iya dada ni.
A good mother.
Iya olóore ni.
She is a precious
woman. Ẹ wọṣọ mi.
Look at this.
Òun ló ṣe Dorcas ni. Dorcas ni.
Dorcas.
Ìwà ya yìí dà. Ẹ bá wa jì. Pété rẹ̀ bá wa jì.
Wait a hop.
Peter felt compassion.
Ni Pétérù sì wá ìkáàánú ṣe.
I'm praying for Dorcas.
Ó fi gbàdúrà fún Dorcas.
Mercy say mercy.
Àánú sọ pé àánú.
Mercy rose. Dorcas again.
Àánú sì gbé.
You want
dìde.
Elder go to go.
Tó o bá
fi ní
àdé yìí kó lọ pátápátá.
Show mercy.
Fàánú hàn.
Rise up in your feet.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká dìde dó lórí ẹsẹ̀ wa.
Show mercy.
Fàánú hàn. Mo fi àyè sílẹ̀ fún yín.
To talk to God.
Láti bá Ọlọ́run sọ̀rọ̀.
Because all of us need this mercy.
Nítorí gbogbo apáta la nílò àánú.
And all of us are not kind enough.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ló jẹ́ fún gbogbo náà la òṣèré tó bó ti tọ́ àti bó ti yẹ.
But we brought nothing o.
Kò sọ ta fún àtàyè yìí.
But this is mine.
Tèmi ni tèmi ni èmi mo nílé.
No, really nothing is yours. No, what is yours?
Kò sọ papa tó jẹ́ tirẹ̀.
Nobody can use my car. Nothing is ours. No, I will not give tithe. life. This life. The moment I put suit on. With this tie. With this cloth. Na boro boro. God dey borrow me. Therefore.
Sorry now.
The field is open. Look at your life. Are you showing rebellion?
Share each other the one follow me.
Hey, hey.
Whatever
you are showing now.
Oh, you want to me this?
That is anti-mercy. Anti-love. Anti-kindness. Anti-courage. Anti-prayer. Anti-giving. Anti-care. Anti-affection. Anti-prosperity. Begin to repent of them all now.
Talk to God.
Repent of them. Whatever you are showing, repent. This opportunity may not come again. Repent. Are you sure that you know too much? It's a lie. Ask Solomon. What happened? Repent. They offended you. I know pastor offended you. I know leader offended you. I know you are offended by your church member. Your church, I know. But let go. Let yesterday go. Let today be beautiful before you. Because tomorrow shall be greater. Let go. All your offenses, let go.
So
that when you take this communion, your life will not be the same again. Let go. You can't be stingy towards God. I want peace. He won't give you peace. No. He won't give you power. No power. He won't give you his gift. He can't be lying and say you don't have. You are lying to your wife. You are lying to your children. No. You can't be blessed. Repent. And we will surely take nothing out of it. Bless and be merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Happy are those who show mercy, for they shall receive mercy. Repent.
In Jesus' name. Lay your right hand on your chest, please, and say this after me. Please say this after me loud and clear. Let your voice become so loud that this mercy we are talking about will manifest. Say, Lord Jesus, I am a blessed. I am helpless.
I'm
weak.
not only of love.
O se fun ife nikan.
But hate.
Sugbon ikorira.
Unforgiveness.
Aledariji.
Bitterness.
Ikoro.
Hypocrisy.
Agabagebe.
Lying.
Iro pipa.
Pride.
Igberaga.
Therefore.
Nitori na.
Tear it off.
Papo re ya bayi.
From my heart.
Lati ma fun mi.
From my soul.
Bori na ya mi.
Every anti-heaven materials.
Kopero to lo.
Tear it off. My soul.
Oh, you're so bad for me.
Contending with my peace.
Hey, you don't think I got up and
run out? No!
Oh, no!
See, I go!
Fire!
Anything in my spirit.
Oh, you're so bad for me.
Robbing me of joy. Resentments.
Oh boy, Ikoro.
Deep-seated anger.
Ah, why? Did you not teach lesson? I call me.
In my soul.
Oh, man, oh.
No! Arrows of hostility. Arrows of sorrow. Arrows of tears. Your mercy to abandon me. Anything in my life that will hinder me from receiving abundant mercy. Anything in my life that is contrary to divine mercy. Let your grace change my thoughts. Let your grace transform me. Let your grace change my testimony. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
You will say this loud and clear.
So you know, okay.
Before you go into communion service. Anti mercy embargo. That I have pleased on myself. Say it again. Let me hear the voice of the sister. I didn't hear the voice of the brother. All of us together. Listen, that prayer means a person will sit down and be attacking himself or herself. Excuse me, the reason why you are Christian is to show light. To show joy. People see and say, wow, this is a joyful person. Not to be sad, melancholy, unhappy, resentful. All those characters, all those exhibition, they are anti-mercy products. Are you ready to pray this prayer?
Anti-mercy,
that I have laid place on myself. Permission to allow to make your voice so loud that your neighbor will not hear your voice. Can you just one more time? I'll be showing kindness. But they show me they repay me with evil. Look at the oil. Look at the oil. Look at the oil. Look at the oil. It's breaking the yoke. Beginning from today, compensation, appreciation will be your portion. Yes.
But 45.
Ẹni karùndínlógójì.
46, 47.
Ìní kẹtàdínlọ́gbọ̀n láàdọ́ta.
49, 50.
O ti di àádọ́ta báyìí.
You are saying, pastor.
Owó ṣe pọ̀ lùsọ́ àgùntàn.
They don't like me in this place.
Wọ́n fẹ́ràn mi níbi tí mo wà.
Don't worry about that one.
Báwo lẹ̀ náà
dé. Look at the oil, look at the oil, look at the oil, look at the oil, look at the oil.
Wọ́n náà hún.
51.
Ẹnì kọkànléláàdọ́ta.
52, 53.
Ìdílé kẹtàdínláàdọ́ta.
54.
Kẹ̀léláàdọ́ta.
55. Yes, he's breaking it. Yes, it's mercy, it's mercy. Wherever you talk to, mercy. I can see mercy, I can see mercy, I can see favor. 56.
Ìkẹrìndínlọ́gọ́ta.
57.
Ìkẹtàdínlọ́gọ́ta.
Somebody, you are a little bit short.
Ẹni kọ́lẹ̀ òkúrú níwọ̀n bá díẹ̀.
Yes, it's make you to grow tall. You are growing tall, you are growing tall. That's 58.
Ẹni kẹrìndínlọ́gọ́ta.
Somebody came with a dry pocket.
Ẹni kọ́ wá síbí pé.
A dry bank account. Before the end of this week. Yeah, see mercy, see mercy, see mercy.
Ẹ wà ló.
59.
Ẹni kọkàndínlọ́gọ́ta.
That's number 60.
Ẹni kan tó kẹ́yìn nìyẹn.
Settle.
O ti yanju.
Settle.
O ti yanju.
Settle.
A ti yanju.
Settle.
A ti yanju.
Settle.
O ti yanju.
Settle.
O ti yanju.
Say this.
Sọ eléyìí.
Say father.
O ko baba.
Give me your grace.
Kí o rí ọ̀fẹ́ rẹ fún mi.
To be merciful.
Láti lè máa ṣàánú.
Kind.
Kí máa tó ètò.
Loving.
Kí máa nífẹ̀ẹ́.
And happy.
Kí sì máa dunnú.
With joy in my spirit. There are 15 people here.
The
mercy has opened your door to you. Congratulations. I receive it, I receive it, I receive it, I receive it. Thank the Lord, thank the Lord, thank the Lord, thank the Lord for bringing you here. Thank the Lord again, thank the Lord again, thank the Lord again. Thank the Lord again. Thank the Lord again. Bless him. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Please bring out your tithe and your offering. Give God generously. Give God vigorously. Give unto Lord from the bottom of your heart. Nothing is too big for Jehovah.
Kò sí ohun tó tóbi jù fún Jehovah.
But there are many things that are little for him.
Kò gbọ́ àwọn nǹkan tó kéré fún.
But there are many many things.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ olówà.
That are so small for him.
Tó jẹ́ pé ó kéré láti fi fún.
Give God from the bottom of your heart.
Ẹ fi fún Ọlọ́run tọkàntọkàn.
Raise it to the Lord.
Ẹ nà sí Ọlọ́run.
Especially if you want to be among these 15 persons.
The
mercy had opened a new door unto. He says, he will so sparingly. Shall reap sparingly. He will so bountifully. Shall reap bountifully. For whatsoever man
soweth,
he shall reap. If he sows onion, he cannot claim to reap carrots.
Whatever
you sow generously, the God who is the general of all generals, Jesus, I salute you. He will give you
bountifully. So wave it to the Lord. Begin to tell Lord what you want God to do this week for you financially. Please demand on God. Please demand on the Almighty. What you want the Almighty to do this week for you. Ask him to arrest robbers. Ask them to restore what they have stolen from you. Ask the Lord for embargo free life. Ask for his mercy abundantly. Ask for grace and favor. Ask him. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Wave it to the Lord. Wave it to the Lord. It's a wave of Father.
Baba,
as we weave, we wave off bad news. We wave off death. We wave off affliction. We wave off difficulties. We wave off shame. We bring in joy. We welcome harmony, love, inspiration. Yes, success. Receive. Abundantly receive in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. I soak these gifts in the blood of Jesus. You will know no poverty. This June you shall celebrate. I speak to your personal economy. I speak to your congressional economy. I speak to the economy of Nigeria. Change to the best in the name of Jesus. Father, to you be the glory. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Seven loud amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Listen to this announcement carefully.
Sir,
once again, you welcome in Jesus' name. Say to your neighbor. More than before. I like your face. Say neighbor, more than before. Look at me. I'm more merciful. Amen. So give some people a big smile. Free of charge. Don't charge. It's just free. Don't collect money. Very soon they will serve us the cups. And the cups, the bread and the wine. We are taking it together. But listen to this announcement. Why that one is going on? After this program, let all the zonal pastors and the branch pastors wait behind and see us. Once again, hour of mercy on Wednesday is anointing service, but with a different operation.
I
invite you specially in Jesus' name. Please come to that meeting. This coming one. Then on Thursday. We are going to have a special program for families.
Àwa ní ètò pàtàkì kan fún gbogbo mọ̀lẹ́bí.
It's called Family Prophetic Hour.
Ó jẹ́ àwákàtí ìsọtẹ́lẹ̀ sínú.
Where we are going to pray specifically for husband, for wife and for children.
Ẹgbẹ́ àwọn wàá gbàdúrà fún bàbá, ìyá àti.
Family Prophetic Hour.
Ó jẹ́ wákàtí ti wòlíì fún ti mọ̀lẹ́bí.
5:30 p.m.
Àgọ́ márùn-ún àbọ̀ ìrọ̀lẹ́.
Specific prayer for fathers.
Àwọn àdúrà pàtàkì tá ń pà fún ti
bàbá. For mothers.
Ètò àwọn pà fún ìyá.
And for children.
Àti fún àwọn ọmọ wọn.
We bring them. We can also anoint those children that day.
Bákan náà, ó ṣeé ṣe kó jẹ́ pé a sọ̀rọ̀ oyin àwọn ọmọ náà ní ọjọ́ náà.
Then on Saturday.
Ní ọjọ́ Sátidé.
This coming Saturday 18th.
Sátidé tó ń pọ̀ gẹ́gẹ́ yàtọ̀ 18.
We have women deliverance program.
A ní ìtúsílẹ̀ fún àwọn obìnrin.
Women, can we plan for Jesus?
Ẹ̀yin obìnrin yà kàkà tọwọ́ fún Jésù.
It's a breakthrough program for all the women.
Ó jẹ́ ètò àlàjá fún gbogbo àwọn obìnrin pátá.
8 a.m.
Ago mẹ́jọ òwúrọ̀.
We invite you specially.
A sì pè yín nípa.
We have some materials here.
A ní àwọn ìwé kan níbí.
The part 2 of Mountain Top Life is out.
Ipa kejì ti bíkẹ́jì ayé orí òkè téńté.
Please, it's at the bookshop, get your copies.
Ó ti wà nílé ìwé ìtajà kẹ́ra ti yín.
Please, don't eat anything, don't drink anything. We are doing it together. No chop.
Jẹ́ni ẹ má ti jẹ nǹkan pẹ̀ máì tí.
No drink am o. Tell your neighbor, no chop am o.
Sọ̀fẹ̀ tó mú létí ọ̀pẹ máì tí jẹ́.
Tell your neighbor, no drink am o.
Ọ̀pẹ máì tí mú.
No chop o, no drink. We will do it together as one body.
A ó túmọ̀ ṣe gẹ́gẹ́ bí ara kan.
I'm still going to serve the pastors.
Mo sì máa fún àwọn olùṣàgùntàn náà.
And they will serve me.
Wọ́n náà yóò wá
bí mi. Then in one body we will now take it together.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ara kan, a wá jùmọ̀ jẹ́.
The study scripture is available.
Mi yẹ pé mímọ́ wò náà.
Heaven bound Christian.
Àwọn Kìrìsìtẹ́nì tó ń lọ sọ́run.
Palmos Kenyan message.
Àwọn ìwàásù ti agbára gbọ́dọ̀ pàrọ̀.
And last Sunday message from our daddy, Jio.
Ìwàásù tó kọjá ti bàbá wa nínú
orí. Is also available.
Àwọn náà wà ní títà.
There are 2 books I want you to also have here before you go.
Àwọn ìwé méjì kan tí wọ́n ti mọ fẹ́ kẹ́ ẹ ní.
Number 1 is I shall not be naked.
Ẹ ń pẹ́ ọ ní jámi tí.
Anybody that want to naked you.
Àpárá ìwọ́n tó fẹ́ já ọ sí
òun. Or turn to midnight nakedness.
Ṣé wàá jẹ́ kó bí
ìwọ́n. Heaven shall bury them suddenly in the name of Jesus. Madam, anybody that want to naked your husband shall die. Sir, anybody that want to naked your wife shall die. Anybody that want to naked your children shall die. In the name of Jesus, say I shall not be naked. By the power and the blood of Jesus. This book is very good.
Ìwé ọ̀hún dára.
This one is no more negativity.
Èlé ni wípé kò sí ohun tó lòdì mọ́.
Say from today.
Sọpẹ́ láti òní lọ.
I enjoy positivity.
Mo wá máa jẹ ìgbádùn àwọn ohun tó.
And no more negativity.
Wà á tó ohun tó lòdì mọ́.
Please, those books are very very good.
Gbogbo àwọn ìwé yìí ló dára.
And other books at the bookshop.
Àti àwọn ìwé mìíràn tó wà níbi tá a ti ń ta ìwé.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Ẹ̀yin orúkọ Olúwa lógo.
While they are serving.
Bí wọ́n ṣe ń fún wa ní àwọn nǹkan
yìí. Please don't eat the bread.
Ẹ má ìdí àkàrà ọ̀hún.
Don't eat. Don't take the wine.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ẹ má sì ṣe mu wáìnì ọ̀hún.
Say thank you Jesus.
Sọ wípé o ṣe o Jésù. Thank you.
we pray on the bread. Our eternal Father will bless you for an opportunity you have given us to do this. Daddy, this represents the flesh of your Holy Son, which each and every one of us will eat and we will have life eternal. Without this, there is no eternal life. Father, we do not want to eat this bread to damnation. For Lord, as we eat it, Father, let every representation of death in our life disappear in the name of Jesus. As we take this bread, which is a representation of the flesh of our Lord Jesus Christ, let life eternal possess us afresh in the name of Jesus. As we take this bread, O Lord, every arrow of his tormentor death in any life here, hear the word of the Lord, die in the Lord. Daddy, we appreciate you because you have
heard
us. Thank you, precious Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Don't eat.
Yeah.
Father, in the name of Jesus, the wine, bring out the wine. Our daddy, we want to thank you. This is the wine that represents the blood of Jesus. And as we take this wine now, Lord, we decree by the decree of heaven that every sickness that has followed us down here, they will be swallowed up. Oh, in the name of Jesus. As we take this wine now,
virtue
will flow from the body of our Lord Jesus Christ to our body, and every representative of darkness, they shall disappear in the name of Jesus. You will be made whole. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
And a loud amen. Listen to this. Dearly beloved in the Lord, you that are willing to come to the holy communion of the body and the blood of Christ, Savior, must consider how St. Paul exhort all persons to sincerely try and examine themselves before they dare eat of the bread and drink of the cup. For as much for as the benefit is great, if we with a truly penitent heart and a lively faith receive the holy sacrament, for only when then we spiritually eat the flesh of Christ and are one with Christ and Christ with us. So great is the danger if we receive the same unworthily, for then we are guilty of the body and the blood of Christ our Savior. We eat and drink damnation, not considering the Lord's body. We kindle God's anger against ourselves. We provoke him to plague us with great kinds of disease and for various forms of death. Therefore, judge yourself so that you may not be judged of God. Repent of your past sins very truly. Have a lively and steadfast faith in Christ as Savior. Amend your lives and be in perfect love with all men. So shall you be worthy partaker of these holy mysteries. Those of you who have truly and sincerely repented of your sin and in love and harmony with your neighbors and wish to lead a new life following commandment of God and walking from now on in his holy ways, draw near with faith and take this holy supper to your comfort, meekly making your humble confession to God Almighty upon your knees with your bread and your wine. Carefully go on your knees. Or you put it carefully on your knees. Tell the Lord, the Father,
baba.
Let your blood. Jesus, let your blood. That will show that Calvary. Wash away my sin. Flush out from my life. The root of iniquity. In the name of Jesus. Pray like that, pray like that. Mention the sin you want God to tackle out of your life. Is it fornication? Is it lying? Is it adultery? Is it stinginess? Is it anger? Is it bitterness? Tell the Lord to flush them out. Talking too much, over talking. Ask the Lord to flush them out. In Jesus' name we pray. Call upon the blood. 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 The power of God is already moving in this place. Breaking demonic platform. Yes, that sickness is dead. Yes.
Benny.
The Pharaoh you saw before coming here. You shall see him no more. Yes.
Benny.
The fire. The strange fire. The fire of the enemy. The fire of affliction. The fire of attack. The fire of pain. That the enemy has ignited. Lighted for you. Look at the blood of just quenching it. Yes. Yes. Quenching the fire. Congratulations. Somebody has remembered you. Somebody has remembered you. Somebody has remembered you. Wow. I see foreign currency in your week, in your hand this week. Wow.
Iyayi tawako. Emi mo gbera nile ma jagolo iya yi awako emi mo gbera nile ma jagolo
this blockage coming. you brought to this meeting today are dead. Hear the word of the Lord. Your rage is strong, man. Your rage is strong, man. I'm dead. In the name of Jesus. The serpent is dead. Jesus, what can wash away my nothing but the blood of Jesus? You that person. I will be what for myself. The Lord says, your mercy is total. Daddy, to you be the glory. Please rise up on your feet. Jesus. Because kaposa kapasaya. Once again, we bless this wine and the bread with the precious blood of Jesus. Please take the bread. Take the bread. Thank you, Jesus. Hold the bread. Listen to me. Don't eat yet. Hold the bread. Oh, you mean 30 minutes to eat the bread? You see English? The Bible say, Mojade. Yeah.
Bring it down.
You see English? The Lord bless you.
You are able to eat.
What will I say now? Bring out the wine. May the wine, which is the symbol of the blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, that was shed for you and for me, keep our body and our soul unto everlasting life. We drink this in remembrance. Christ's blood was shed for us. And we are thankful.
As in dupe.
Drink.
Oh yeah, move on.
Lay your right hand in your chest.
I be a word to my local.
Father.
Baba.
Your breath.
Me, Amy,
and blow your trumpet. Against opposition.
Lo di si gbogbo igbogun
against Jericho.
Lodi si Jericho.
Lord, blow your trumpet.
Baba, o ya fun ipere.
Against opposition.
Lodi si gbogbo idojuko.
Against Jericho.
Lodi si gbogbo Jericho.
Blow your trumpet.
Baba fun ferere.
Against opposition.
Lodi si gbogbo igbogun.
Against Jericho.
Lodi si Jericho.
Blow your trumpet.
Baba fun ferere.
Against opposition.
Lodi si gbogbo igbogun.
Against Jericho.
Lodi si Jericho.
Angel of God. The trumpets.
Oh yeah, Ufere.
Against opposition.
Lodi si gbogbo igbogun ti.
Against the wall of Jericho.
Lodi si odi Jericho.
Wait.
Eni su.
They will blow the trumpet now.
Yeah, fun Ufere, oba yi.
The next. Yes. Opposition. Against Jericho.
No, this is Jericho.
Blow your trumpet. Against barrenness. Against childlessness. Against lost sperm count. Against blood
soup.
Against blood
over.
Against fibroid.
Lodi si iju.
Against cancer.
Lodi si jejele.
Blow your trumpet.
Ofere.
Against infirmity.
Lodi si ailera.
Against impossibility.
Lodi si gbogbo ko sese.
Against barrier.
Lodi si gbogbo.
Blow your trumpet.
Ofere.
Is the one blowing the trumpet?
Epo ofere.
Blow your trumpet. Against familiar spirit, against witchcraft power, against spirit husband, against spirit wife. Now, blow your trumpet. He's blowing the trumpet. He's blowing the trumpet. He's blowing the trumpet. Against Jericho. Look at that. You will definitely get it. You will get it. You will get it. You will get it. Yes.
Benny.
I see God building house for you in Lagos. Wow. Jubilee.
Odun.
Jubilee.
Odun.
I hear jubilee in my spirit.
There
are somebody here.
Any company?
This period. This is for those who are between 50 and 55. I hear jubilee in my spirit. I hear jubilee in my spirit. I hear jubilee. Blow your trumpet! Because you are crying. Powers that are happy because you are sorrowing. Powers that are happy because you are suffering. Powers that are happy because you are under attack. Powers that are happy because you are punished. Powers that are happy because you are low. Let them hear the word of the Lord. God is angry with them. Use these powers. Blow your trumpet and change our story. Blow your trumpet. story. Blow that trumpet. I tell you a story. Blow that trumpet. I tell you a story. Blow that trumpet. I tell you a story. Blow that trumpet. I change our story. Blow your trumpet. Change our story. Silence. If they knew, they would have blocked you from coming. If they knew, they would have confused you. Why? Because this is Monday. Good news will locate your door. With the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. And a loud amen. It's done. Congratulations. Congratulations. Shake hands with seven persons and say congratulations. Congratulations. Please sit down for 1 minute. Congratulations. Congratulations to you. Can you celebrate Jesus on your seat? Please stand up again. Please. Please. When I say sit down now, sit down like a big man and a big woman.
Oh,
yeah, sit. Congratulations. We are about to close. Please, Lord has told me personally that millionaires shall be born in this church. And I don't struggle with that because he has done it many, many times. And I see people who are not having cars, having cars. Amen. I was using Legacy's best those days. Oh my God. From Jibou.
That's Jibou.
To Onipan. But God is good. Amen. God is good. God is good. And he has not started with me. How about you? The best is yet to be. We want to get this land. 10.5 million.
Million mewa. Ole.
God will surprise you. So if you have something for the land, they will open this box. They've been gathering it, but it's not anywhere at all.
It's
not anywhere at all. I appreciate those who have donated. God bless you. But we are not even up to 10%. We are not even up to 5%. And so please drop it there. Me, I'm also doing my own. But I'm going to call an accountant and say, okay, give me the bill. Pay once and for all.
And then,
therefore, no one sold this time to this particular project that God will not be special house for. Say special house. Say special land. God will give you. Allow the man. Me, as you see, so I don't struggle for those things. When the time comes, son, No. When time comes, you take. I bother myself on people's welfare and their progress. So please drop yours there. Servants of God will pray on it. The deadline for this land is this end of June. And as you're sowing, mercy shall work for you. Because giving begets
nítorí fífúnni.
Thank you.
Àbí fífúnni.
Now one more thing before we go there.
Ohun kan kó tó di pa ó gbàdúrà.
There is a seed you have to sow on your own.
Irúgbìn
kan wà ní
ọ̀la
àná. Can be very big.
Ó lè kéré ó sì lè.
When I share the grace.
Ti máa ti sori ọ̀fẹ́.
Drop it at the altar.
Fi sílẹ̀ sórí
kọ́kọ́. As I'm dropping the seed.
Bí o bá ti ṣe ń firú.
Say Lord, grant my heart desire.
Sọ pé Olúwa fi èròngbà ọkàn mi fún ni.
Lord, what?
Kí ni k'Olúwa kó ṣe?
Grant my what?
Ó fi èròngbà ọkàn.
Because you can't just live in this realm. The angel are everywhere.
Nítorí pa àwọn
angel. Whatever you say, just drop. Lord, grant my heart desire.
Olúwa fún mi ní èròngbà ọkàn mi.
Once again, I welcome our pastors.
Lẹ́ẹ̀kan sí mo kí
àwọn arrows, the zonal pastors, the pastors, bishops, can we appreciate them for coming? Bless you in Jesus' name. Please rise up on your feet.
Ẹ̀ka dìde dúró báyìí.
Bring out the seed now.
Ẹ wá mú irúgbìn ọ̀hún jáde báyìí.
Whether small or big, just touch his altar.
Bóyá ó kéré tàbí ó pọ̀, ṣáàrí dájú wípé òfin nǹkan lẹ̀ sórí pẹpẹ ọ̀hún.
Commit this week to God's hands.
Kí ọ̀sẹ̀ ilé Olúwa lọ́wọ́.
That any battle that want to come against my breakthrough.
Ṣé ogun kógun yòówù tó lè fẹ́ wá.
Let the God of Elijah strike them down.
Kí iná Elija kó bí wọ́n lulẹ̀.
Pray, pray, pray like that. I cover your sin with the blood of Jesus. I quench the anger of the enemy over you. Go from strength to strength, power to power, joy to joy, and from glory to greater glory. All in the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. And to the loud, amen. Let's share the grace of fellowship. Grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. The love of God. And the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit. Rise and abide with us now forevermore. Amen. Surely goodness. Amen. Zona pastors, we meet.